When the world was at war, America called. Not just soldiers and sailors, airmen and marines, but scientists and engineers, builders and laborers, Nobel winners and teenagers just off the farm. They came to a valley and built a reactor that harnessed the atom and helped to end a terrible war because America called. And after the war, many of them stayed. They wondered how their discoveries could help humanity, keep the peace, change the world. A new age had dawned, and America called again. What could these brilliant minds do next? They could turn new knowledge into safe power, train the very best, and help launch a nuclear navy. They could unlock the mysteries of matter and living things, create medical isotopes, and improve the health of millions. They could make new materials to explore space and improve engines and advanced technology because America called. Can a computer go that fast? It can. Can a battery charge without a wire? Faster than you think. Can you see a single atom? You don't even have to squint. Can you make it lighter, stronger, cheaper, and more beautiful? Just watch. They build facilities unlike anything in the world, and if they need a tool that doesn't exist, they invent it because America calls. It takes curiosity and persistence, trial and error, long nights and false starts. It takes whiteboards and beakers, equations and emails, lab coats and lasers. These are people who aspire to achieve. They know they're part of a rich legacy, using science and technology to power our lives, keep us safe, make us stronger. When the questions are toughest and the stakes are highest, America still calls Oak Ridge National Lab.